Well, hello there, my fellow miners and crafters. Good times, Scar here, bringing you another super awesome Minecraft episode. And in today's episode, we will return to our house building project to complete our interior design of our house, where we're going to add all the details and all the great things that will make this house very special. So let's get this episode underway. Alright, welcome back to Scarland. I hope everyone's doing well today as we start another project. And what we'll be doing today is fixing up the house and putting the final touches in there, such as the interior design and just the small little details. As you can see, we have kind of destroyed a little bit of the house to get ready for some construction. So we did a little bit of demolition work over here. And as you can see, these walls are very blank and we must jazz them up. And in our last episode, we built our amazing pool out here. We've got all sorts of awesome stuff. We got spas, and pools, and pool lights. Now, I did hook up the pool lights to a daylight sensor, so now they come on at night, so that's pretty nice. I couldn't really find a good place for a button, so I saw in the comments, they were like, well, if you don't want a button, try a daylight sensor, and I was like, that's a very good idea. All right, so first things first, staircases. Now, here is two staircase designs that we're going to look at. I want to give you guys an idea of what we're doing here. So, the first one I built here is just a wood one to kind of carry on with the same theme that's throughout the house. But I feel like it could be better. So, we're going to try something over here that's a little bit different. So, I want to give you guys the option to kind of look at it and think which one you think would look better. All right. So, I'm just going to knock off this entire side here. There we go. All right, so then I'm going to take out some of our smooth sandstone. There we go. Just going to fill this in like so. There we go. And we'll just put the finishing touches like so. And then you know what? You know what? I think we can get real wild here. We can get real wild. Actually, let me jump up here. Let me jump up here and just check to make sure this is the right height. Is that the right height? Yes, it is. All right, so let's see if we can stick one of these guys in there somewhere. I guess we could maybe like stick it right there for fun. There we go. Okay. So, what do you guys think? Do you like the A choice or the B choice? So this one's kind of cool. You know, it's got kind of like a little kind of sandstone staircase. But this one kind of carries on with the same theme throughout the house. So I'm going to leave both those there for now. And I want you guys to give me an option here. Or I'm giving you guys the option here. A or V. I love giving your guys' opinions. You guys give me such great ones. You know, sometimes it's actually really close in the comments, like the choice out there. I'm still going through the comments to see which one you guys like better, the rail with the leaves behind it or the stairs. It's really close. Like, I can't even decide which one is the better one through the comments. It looks like you guys are pretty even on it. All right, so next thing we're going to do, we're just going to run a little bit of chocolate wood along here. Going to bring that along here, and we're going to bring that along on this side. It just gives the house a nice kind of decorative border. Place that right there. There we go. And then I will take out our house slabs like so, and just feed those along here. There we go. I think we have enough. Yeah, we don't quite have enough, but, and I don't want to waste time making some of the crafting bench. I'll just put those there. Okay, so next we're going to do is we're going to take these and we're just going to fill those up along here. There's we go. And that adds, once again, just a nice decorative border to the house to make it look a little bit more colorful. Kind of like what we did inside the kitchen here. And I wanted to kind of carry that theme on throughout the house. All right, so next thing, I'm going to cut this out. There we go. Grab that. And we need to grab some glowstone. So find our glowstone. There we go. Grab that. And whoop, Scar, you almost forgot your leaves. There we go. Actually, I'm going to knock out, let me just get rid of just a few things on here. Let's just get rid of a few things. Okay. So, let's pop on in here. And let's see. I like to dig down one, place those like so, and then just go like that. There we go. So, great way to design things is just to add a little glowstone down below like that, fill it in with some type of transparent block or leaves or something like that. And look at that, that looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. So we have a little extra light for our entryway and we don't have to see it. So that's always a win-win. Okay, so we need to finish up over here. Let's get that out and let's see here. Gonna knock that out like so. Gonna jump up there like so and knock out there. And I think that, like, that looks pretty good. I think, whoa, that looks a little odd, actually. Wait, Scar, seems like you did something wrong. Huh, that looks a little bit weird. I thought I had that kind of figured out, but let's try that. Let's try that. Add that up there like so. Add that on there like that. I don't know. That might be a little weird. I think we're going to have to kind of play with this as time goes on. But these are all just modifications. We can always easily make different changes when it comes to this type of design. There we go. Place. Whoop. Scar mistake. Okay. There we go. I don't know. We'll play with it. We'll see it. We'll see how it goes. Let me just knock out that guy too. Place one up there. And place one up there. There. I don't know. I think that looks pretty good for now. I think I'm going to run a decorative border across here like that. Maybe we could put some pots up there eventually. And then I'll play. I wish we could do is I wish we could place these at any level and still be able to put our pots on there. But unfortunately, you still can't. There we go. All right, I'm liking that so far. I think things are starting to look pretty good. There we go. Coming into our house now looks pretty good. Next, we will move on to our column. So this column really could use a little sprucing up. So let's take out our chocolate wood and run that up there. And my computer has been lagging a little bit and is double clicking. I hate that, so annoying. I don't know if you guys experience that. Wally experiences that all the time. So hopefully he can get a new computer pretty soon and he can remedy that. But mine is more of recording issues. There we go. And there we go, perfect. Ooh, I like that. I think that looks actually really good with the sandstone one. A little more so than this one, I believe. Oh, I like that a lot. All right, so what else can we do to this place to kind of jazz it up a little bit more? How about we kind of run this along here. We could run this all the way across. There we go. Just place that like so. There we go. Swoop in there, grab our extra materials. There we go. That looks pretty good. That looks pretty darn good. Let's see. Where's that? There we go. Grab that out. Oh, that looks nice. We're really starting to get somewhere here. I like that. So let's just continue to run that kind of along here. And I'm going to do this. And I'll be right back. All right, welcome back. And I made one modification up there. I did put some ferns up on that little shelf up there. I think that looks pretty good. And as you can see, I built the one side over here so I can kind of show you guys a little bit of what we're going to build on this side. So it's pretty much the similar, but a few slight modifications. So as you can see, we kind of have these little portraits with this nice little kind of niche up there. It looks kind of cool. And then over here, we have our entrance out to our deck and pool. So we have this nice little window with some portraits on the sides, and our second story balcony here is just a little bit different than over there. So the first thing we're going to start with is the floor. So this is going to be pretty cool. So I'm just going to clear the inventory real quick. I'm going to bring these guys front and center. And what we're going to do is we're going to flank that glowstone with cyan wool. And then we're going to take our purple and we're going to fill in the sides right here. There we go. And then let's see. Then we're going to place some guys like this and then a light piece right there. Okay. So then from here, I want to kind of decide where I want to go from here. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to place some light guys like this, but I might pull back maybe and remove those. We'll see. We'll kind of see how it is when we go along. I do need a glass block for right there. So let's just get one piece of glass here. And place that right there. I want that glowstone in the center so I can keep this area a little bit light in the center. So I think that looks pretty good. We'll kind of play with that for a little bit. See, we'll make a little modifications, but I kind of like that design. So let's get started here and let's finish up this window. So we're going to make this window across here. We'll get rid of you guys for now. Get some of this in front and center. And let's see. So we're going to bring this up here like so. Then we are going to take our chocolate stairs and put them like so. And same on that side. And then bring another row along here. There we go. I like that. I like that a lot. Put that up there and take that in place right there. And one thing we don't have is a door. So we're going to need a door. Okay, I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, so then we'll just put our panes in here. There we go. Place those along there. And yeah, I like it. I think it looks good. Next, we will take off spruce leaves and place them. Actually, hold on. Hold on. Hold on, Scar. Don't be getting carried ahead of you. Don't get carried away with yourself here. We're going to make a slight modification right here. There we go. And then I'm going to need that. There we go. And then I'm going to remove you and place that like so. There. I think that's good. Let's see. Oh, darn it. Oh, well. Just another trip to the nether. Just another trip to the nether. What's another trip, huh? What is another trip? All right, there we go. Place that down. And yeah, I think that's starting to look pretty good. We'll fix that, of course, because that looks very sloppy. So we'll just fix that up. There we go. Place that like so. And then we'll just place you inside there. Should that flip? There we go. Good. Good. I think that entrance looks pretty good. I think that looks pretty good. So let's see. Next, we need to start on this side over here. Just remove this column, and then we will place our glowstone without messing up this time. There we go. And bring that up there like so. I think that looks pretty good. And next, we will take out our spruce logs. There we go. There we go. I think we're starting to make some progress now. Getting things done. There we go. And these dogs are incredibly loud. I am probably going to have to edit most of the sound out because they're barking up a storm. They are barking up a storm. So we're going to have to edit that out. That'll annoy you guys to no end. All right. I think that looks pretty good so far. Now we're going to have to make some adjustments. Excuse me, guys. I need you guys to move. There you go. Go play over there. Go play over there. Come on. There you go. Okay, so we're going to probably have to make a slight adjustment in this area of our house. So we're going to have to probably take this, run this up the side here. There we go. Place that like that. Remove that like so, because I want this to be kind of the same as the kitchen entrance. There we go. And then place that like that. We'll fix up this area back on the back end a little bit later once we get a little bit farther on here. So we're going to have to remove you up here. There we go. Get rid of all that. Nice. There we go. Perfect. And let's see here. So we need to get out our portraits now. And this is always easier said than done. Getting what you want. Ooh, I kind of like that. But then I wouldn't be able to do that cool little design at the top. So it's always a little bit tricky to get what you want. Sometimes you can put little borders around it. If you like, you want this, you can just place little blocks around it to cut out any chances of anything else. But I just want like a two. There we go. That's what I want. Let's finish up the same on this side. No, I don't want the same. Don't want the same. Do I have that over there? Yep. Come on. There we go. I'll take the skull. I will take the skull. Grab up those extra materials. There we go. We leave nothing to waste, except for that glowstone, of course. let's see here. Place those guys along here. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Everything is looking very nice. All right. So, up here. So we're going to remove this up there. And then we are going to take out our birch stairs and place them along here. And we completely goof that up. Place that right there. There, I think, you know, that's starting to look pretty good. I like that little design at the top. I think that kind of adds a little to it. It seems like, okay, I see what we're doing wrong. So we need to actually run another row of this up here. There we go. There we go. That's what we're looking for. And then we'll just knock this section out along here. There we go. Then we'll just put our chocolate slabs up there. Put our nice row of chocolate slabs along here, and that looks epically awesome. Perfect, perfect, perfect. There we go. So, I think this is looking pretty good. What do you guys think? See any modifications in and around that you guys like? You know, Scar, if you were to do this, I think this might look a little bit better. But for now, I think it's starting to look pretty good. Here we go, doing it right the first time. That's how we do it right the first time. All right, I think that looks pretty good. I like that. I might go back in here later and actually add a piece of half slab back there to make it look cohesive. But for now, I like that. Where is our cactus? Here we go. Fill those in. Perfect. I like that. Give me 1 second to kind of go over it all and make sure everything's correct, and I'll be right back. All right, welcome back, and let's take a look at our finished product. So here is our new entryway where we have our choice between A and B for our staircases. So we have our sandstone and our wood staircase. I ran this decorative hardened clay block in here, kind of broke up some of this. I think that looks really nice. And as you can see, we have that. We'll add a lot more detail up on the second story in our next episode. So let's head on inside the rest of our entryway. So we have our little sun, kind of little shape in the center with a glowstone to keep this area lit because it gets a little bit dark. So we don't want any mob friends coming in here. And then we have our nice row of kind of, what is this, kind of moldings along here. I think that looks pretty cool. Got our portraits on the walls. And yeah, I think this looks really well. Definitely came out well, I think. And then this flows really nicely into this design that we have in here for our entrance to our living room over here. I just kind of, put a portrait there. I did put glowstone behind this portrait and this portrait. So as you can see, you can kind of see it right there. You can't do it on that side because it bumps up against a wall, but I did on this side to keep it nice and light. And then we have kind of a nice little ceiling design up there. I think that came out really nice up there. And yeah, so that's it from here. So you just kind of hop up on the step. What we could do is we could, we'll see about that. But as you see, this kind of stair steps up here, and then we have a little band that goes along there. And there we go, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode of kind of sprucing up our interior of our house. Hopefully it gave you guys a few ideas, or you feel that you could provide me with some good ideas. And well, guys, this has been Good Times with Scar, and I always really appreciate you guys taking the time to watch my videos. And if you believe the video deserved a rating, that would be much appreciated. And until next time, this has been Good Times with Scar, and we'll see you later. And don't forget to have a super awesome day. Rainy side, and let's fill this in like so, and place that guy on top. And I think that's a swell design right there. I really like that. And then we'll just make this super duper symmetrical across here. There we go, place that on top, and voila, we'll just swoop on down here, and place that like so. Oh, I like that a lot, I think that looks nice, that looks really nice. Okay, so we gotta decide, do we want to do this, or we do that? So many questions, so little decision making Scar is capable of. Well, I think for now, because we did most of it on the other side, we'll just do this. We'll do this for the most part, and then we'll come back and kind of just, whoops, we'll kind of decide.